Set back in the corner of the golf course along the Estero River, this short par 4 is surrounded by preserve off the tee and then opens up on the approach into the green. A slight dogleg right, the safe play here is to aim at the fairway bunker on the left side to leave yourself a short second shot into the green. The entire right side of the green is very close to the preserve, so a long approach can find the player some trouble.